platinum, iron, gold veins, gold treasure, gold ore, gemstones, diamond. Welcome to our video, and I'm from Gold and Detector Company in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. We will review now the Infinity Max Pro device, which is the top of the line treasure detector of Mega Detection Company, Germany. The device is best for treasure hunting, mining exploration, and cavity detection, included with the 12 search system. I'm going to review the 6 search system out of 12 search system of the Infinity Max Pro device. But first, I'm going to show you the parts and accessories. First, we have the main unit of the Infinity Max Pro device with color display and navigation buttons, with serial number of the device, of course, and with the VST sensor included. This one is for the pinpointer and live stream. Also, pulse induction coil, 50 inches. We have also 28 inches for the VLF search system or technology. We have also the 36 inches coil, and also included with the user manual of for English and Arabic. And this box is for the charger and the bolt and nuts, headphone, tablet powered by Mega Analyzer software to view the 3D image and for the live stream. Also included the IMTU sensor for the all long range search system, 2 antenna recipient for the long range, and 2 connectors. Also included with the MGS or multi-ground scanner for tunnel scan or tunnel search system, and also for the 3D ground scanner. We have also this armrest with upper shaft and lower shaft, and also 2 probes for the geophysical system with 2 wires, and also included the case, waterproof and shockproof case, and also the bag for the VLF and pulse induction coil. First of all, we're going to review the auto long range locator search system in Infinity Max Pro. Let's just press OK. It's loading. And now, as you can see, you can adjust the distance and the depth. So for this distance, you can adjust it up to maximum 3000 meters. And for the depth, maximum 100 meters. So let's try now. So this one can reach up to 3000 meters. So for example, 1650 meters. So this is going to be the distance that it will gonna search. It will not exceed more than 1650 meters. So for the depth, it's adjustable also, okay, up to 100 meters. So on this part, after selecting OK, you will see a direction going to the right. So it should be 90 degrees, okay. You have to turn the device 90 degrees on the right, and after giving an information here, turn left, then you have to turn the device 90 degrees on the left. So let's see. After that, left direction, you have to turn the device back to the left, just turning. After reaching the 90 degrees on the right, or the left, I mean, right direction. Now on the center, it will be finished and it will give you a report and the percentage for the gold, silver, iron, and diamond. Now let's select the control long range locator search system in Infinity Max Pro. So as you can see, soil type, you can choose many soil type. So whatever is the correct soil type that you have on the ground, so just select it. This is all available. Then after that, you can select the frequency. So frequency depends on the target metallic object. So if there is a specific frequency for each metallic object, so you can adjust that one, okay? Then after that, the distance maximum, of course, up to 3,000 meters. You can adjust this one. So for example, 1,650, or let's say 1,750. So it will reach only until 100 or 1,750 meters. So it will not exceed. Press OK. So the depth maximum for this search system, it will be 50 meters. So it depends if you want 40 meters to reach the detection. So just select the 40 meters. After that, this is all the settings that you made. And press OK. Then you can now start the scanning. So on this part, you have to unlock the antenna. So whenever this antenna indicator will move left, okay, or right, it will also move on this part, on the indicator. antenna moving and the indicator is also moving. So for the compass on the left side, it's digital and also balancing or smart balancing. So it should be always on the normal balancing. So let's proceed now and review the manual long range locator in Infinity Max Pro. So on this search system, you can choose the specific target that you want to search for. For example, you will choose silver, then it will look only for silver, no other type of targets or metal. So press select or OK. Then you have choices for silver, platinum, iron, gold veins, gold treasure, gold ore, gemstones, diamond, copper, cavity, and bronze. So for example, you will choose gold treasure. Just press OK, then it will look only for gold treasure. Distance, this one is up to 3,000 meters, okay, maximum. Okay, then depth, this one is up to 50 meters. So if you want 40 meters, it's fine. If you want the device to look only up to 40 meters, okay? So let's select 40. Then after that is all the settings that you made. Okay, then start scan. Antenna indicator will move. Okay, if the antenna will move left, right also, it will move. So this one is the compass, smart balancing. Always should be on normal balancing. Let's move on the ionic search system in Infinity Max Pro. So this ionic system is for a long time buried treasure, okay? And it will detect all types of metals. So if this one is giving you a red color, meaning the device detecting metallic object. If color blue, meaning the device is detecting cavity or any hollow space under the ground or even in the wall. So you have adjustment here, left gain, and adjustment for the sensitivity. So let's proceed now in bionic search system in Infinity Max Pro. So on this part, bionic system is like ionic system, but the difference is you will gonna lock one target. So if you're going to lock, for example, gold bracelet, so after locking, it will only look for gold bracelet or same content of the gold bracelet. So press OK or this trigger button here. Then it will give you this sound or this color also if the device is detecting the same content of the gold bracelet. Okay, so adjustment for the gain, left, and for the right, adjustment for the sensitivity. Let's review now the 3D ground scan search system in Infinity Max Pro device. So let's select ground scan. And by the way, I already connected this tablet powered by Megan Analyzer software in the main unit of the Infinity. So let's choose tablet. Then, as you can see, whatever you are doing here, you will gonna see it here also adjusting. For example, this one, I will adjust also on the main unit. So let's say I'm going to choose 3 on the width, and for the height, let's make it 6. So start point, left or right, if where you want to start the scanning process. And for the scan mode, for manual, so we have manual. This one is for rocky mountain or any rocky places. So for automatic, if you want to use this automatic, you can use it in an open field, but without any rocky places. So for example, manual, then for the scan pattern, you can select zigzag or parallel. So after that, you can start the scanning. Then I will give you an example. So this one is an example of a 3D image. So in 3D image, you will see like this. This one is in 2D, and also you can view it in 3D. So the red color is for metallic object, and for the blue one is for the hollow space or any space under the ground, or maybe it can be a tunnel or cave for the blue color. So on this case, as you can see, there is like a tunnel going to the treasure, and you can see here also the depth of the target. Just press this depth. Then you will see each depth of the target, or each column here, it has a depth. So if you want to know the correct depth and accurate, just press this dirt type and you have choices here. So if you have high mineral, just select high mineral, then it will change. It will give you an accurate depth of the target. To know more about the Infinity Max Pro device, you can contact us in our company number, available in WhatsApp, Viber, and Botim.